people that are fully vaccinated can become infected.